Aloha Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Tots, and here are announcements for Friday, September 27th, 2019. Second PTP deadline. Good morning, seniors. Just a reminder that the second PTP deadline of October 4th is quickly approaching. Please be sure to email Mrs. Frias when you are done, so she knows how to check your PTP in Google Classroom. See Mrs. Frias in A1 if you have any questions. Class of 2021 t-shirt designs. Class of 2021 t-shirt designs are in. Pre-order forms were sent out in your STARS class on Monday. Class t-shirts are $10, ranging from sizes small to 3XL. Monies will be collected in front of the auditorium from Thursday, September 26th through Friday, September 30th. Represent our class by purchasing a t-shirt. Thank you. Class of 2023 t-shirts. To all students in the class of 2023, we're collecting class t-shirt forms and money in front of the auditorium this week so that we can get the t-shirt orders in. If you're unable to get t-shirt forms and money in by the end of this week, then please come and talk to Ms. Schweitzer or Mr. Finley at BB302 or B45. For more info, please talk to your class reps. Thank you. Upcoming college visitations. Hi there, Vikings. Next week, Grand Canyon University will be visiting September 30th, 2019 during Period 6 and Oregon State University on October 4th, 2019 during Period 4. Please come to room A1 to sign up with Ms. Lawrence or Mrs. Frias to get your pass to attend any of these presentations and future presentations. Presentations will be ongoing from this month through November. See you then. Yearbook page purchase. Hey seniors, do you want to have your own special page for you and your friends in the 2020 yearbook? You can do it! We are selling pages for seniors only. A full page is $200, half page is $100, and 1/4 is $50. Only appropriate photos and text will be accepted. No acronyms, please. Money must be turned in by September 27th to secure your spot. Questions? Email Miss Mann or go visit her in L3. Let's celebrate our golden years. JROTC fundraiser. Cadets from our JROTC program are having their first fundraiser of the year to make profits for a great school year. We're opening it to the entire school and tickets are available for purchase. The car wash will be at the Hilo KTA Superstore on 50 East Point Nicole Street. Come by on September 29th from 11 a.m. through 2 p.m. to support the JROTC program. Thank you. OEVA student leaders, do you value cooperation, unity, class pride, and teamwork? Do you or your friends want to be a part of something bigger than yourselves? Do you have the drive to lead your class to victory? Then come to a meeting in K101 Kumavo's room on Wednesday, October 2nd during lunch recess. Bring a friend. Hope to see you there. Hill High School Dive Team. If you're interested in diving this school year, please meet in room N101 today during lunch. You'll need a current physical to participate. Study abroad scholarship and pack. Take a trip of your dreams this year. You still have a chance to apply for a study abroad scholarship to the Philippines. Anyone can apply and the deadline is October 6th. Come to Ms. Crowell's classroom, R21, at lunchtime on Tuesday, October 1st, to fill out an application. That's when we'll also be having our first meeting of the Pacific and Asian Affairs Council, also known as PAC. Thank you. Here's today's menu. For Wiki, fruit yogurt bowl with granola or cereal and whole grain toast, orange and pineapple. For lunch, kalua pork and cabbage, steamed rice, loamy tomato, and pineapple. This concludes today's announcement. Have a great day, Vikings.
Hi, my name is Jody Ortiz, president of KVIKS TV. Thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at hilohigh.org or download our app. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Thanks for watching.